Greetings, Ruben here for Sonokinetic, and I'm proud to introduce Ostinato Noir. Joining previous libraries, Ostinato Strings, Brass and Woodwinds, this is the fourth product in the Ostinato series, but this time there's a twist. With muted trumpets and horns, warm woodwinds and velvety strings all playing extended chords, Ostinato Noir has everything you need to add a noir vibe to any composition, all with just a couple of key presses. Take a listen. After recording the orchestra for our expressive noir library, we went back into the hall and asked our players to perform a variety of rhythms and note intervals, this time with a particular emphasis on jazz harmony. The inspiring ostinato engine combines these samples, creating chord shapes that are just drenched in late night suspense and cinematic jazz. This library runs in Native Instruments Contact Player and takes advantage of all the controller mapping and other useful features of the NKS system. The inspirational engine also encourages creativity and experimentation, with easy access to different orchestral sections, chord voicings, voice leading bass parts, and patterns that you can mix, mute, and switch on the fly. Like all of our other orchestral libraries, Ostinato Noir was recorded in the Cinematic Concert Hall in Zlin, with four mixable microphone positions. So let's dive in. If you're familiar with ostinato strings, brass, or woodwinds, then you'll feel right at home with Ostinato Noir, as the interface and functions are mostly the same. However, we have made a few tweaks this time around to include mixing functions for the three different orchestral sections, strings, woodwinds, and brass. Just play chords on the blue key range here. The engine recognizes many different chord types and also their inversions. Then choose rhythmic patterns and chord shapes with the yellow key switches. As you can hear, jazz harmonies are Ostinato Noir's speciality, and even if you play straight major and minor triads, there'll always be some additional notes added to lend a noir feel to the chord shapes. There are seven different patterns to play with, and these can be changed on the fly to create more complex motifs. You can also switch them into half and double time. The high and low pattern selection can be unlocked so that the low strings can play different parts to the other instruments. And there are mute and mod wheel controls for more flexibility. Chord voicing can be switched on the fly, either within the interface or with key switches. This time around, there are some really jazzy voicings. Introduced first in Ostinato Woodwinds, the easy arpeggiator is back, helping to add motion to the phrasing by automating the chord inversions. This bass inversion control can be set to either provide voice leading in the bass part or follow the root of your chord. The two types of harmonic shift can be used to creatively explore absolute and relative keys, throwing up chord combinations using algorithms that automatically handle voice leading and conform chords to scales for you. Inspiring, surprising, and really fun to play. You can set all of the harmonic shift intervals in the options menu, and this is where you can also find volume, panning, four position microphone mixing, and the tuning functions. That's just a very quick overview of Ostinato Noir. For a much more detailed look, head to www.sonokinetic.net, where you can find the full manual, technical specifications, and composer demos. You should also check out our longer in detail video, which walks through the complete interface and functions of Ostinato Noir. Thanks for watching.